Here's Jones. And he gets it back. Down low. Another shot. It's deflected. Conley with it. Outside Butler. It's Kay on the way. To end the drought. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
That's his third.
Gone are the days of high usage. But Gay is still a valuable role player.
He's a natural athlete, G.A., who still has some burst left. Rudy Gay picks his spots a little more now, but remains a tough cover when he's on the attack.
First free throw is good. And Steve, when you look at your 2003 Spurs championship team, it's not considered a super team, but that roster was stacked for sure.
Kevin, it was stacked with players understanding their roles and starring in their roles. There was just a lot of talent from top to bottom. We pushed each other to be better every day.
He makes one of two that time.
A really solid shooter once he gets to the line. And Rudy Gay has gotten to the line a lot in his career.
Pass to Caruso. Outside Green. Pass to Jones. Back to Green. Over Gay. Green, no luck. So Conley will bring the ball up for Utah. They host the Clippers after this game, and that game closes out the four-game homestand for them. Back to Butler. Another miss by Utah. And Chicago shooting a tremendous 61% from the floor, hitting at all cylinders. Jones laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Here's Conley, and he lays it straight in. Conley's got 7 points for the quarter.
After a lackluster first half, he's taken charge offensively. We'll see how the defense responds.
The pass to Brandon. Here's Miracle Man, defended by Butler. Back to Bradley. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley.
Mike Conley.
That's his first foul. We're seeing a lot of top high school players opting for the G League over college now, Greg. What's your advice to top young players on their path to the NBA?
And well, Kevin, I think you just answered it. It's their path. And I don't think the same path is right for everybody. There are going to be a lot of talented young men and women who want to go to college for the experience, you know, for the environment, for the networking, right? You're going to make some of the best friends you'll ever have on a college campus. Having said that, though, some kids aren't in the college, are in the school. They want to just go and pursue their passion and their craft, and that's why I think the G League and the developmental leagues that are out there are so good for these young players.
And a wide open look for Porter. No good on the three. Porter's gone 1-3 on the night.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
1:57 left in the fourth. Inside, here's Jones. That one goes. Count it.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Utah's gotten the three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Butler dishes to Azubuike. Passes it to Conley. And Azubuike kicks to Butler. Pass to Conley. Into the lane. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Conley's got 9 points here in the second half.
Really enjoy watching Conley take it all the way. defense can't match up with his blinding speed.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest, just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Bulls.
Not only did they shoot the ball better, but they had more assists.
Yeah, I thought the passing in terms of finding the open man gave them the higher percentage shots. The ball movement was key for the win.
And when it's all said and done here, this will mark their 38th W on the year.
A two-game season series, they win them both and complete the sweep. I mean, when you look at the stats, you'll see just how dominant a game this was.
For Miracle Man.
You love to see this kind of leadership, directing traffic, keeping everyone happy. He was the straw that stirred the drink.
That shot missing, and it's Utah the other way. Porter passes to Brantley. And oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Now, here's Dosunmu. Outside, Green. Pass to Miracle Man. Back to Green. Miracle Man, the pass to Dosunmu. From deep. Rebound, Utah. Now Conley. And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
Party in some off-white Porsches, off-white forces. Chicks so gorgeous, Nagley is gorgeous. Both ears gorgeous, left wrist gorgeous, right wrist gorgeous. Know your baby mama wanna. She don't want no problems, she know we keep. Pull up on my like. Pull up to the party in some off-white Porsches.